Take everything in your wallet out right now. We're gonna bet it on who's gonna win. I actually plan that really poorly because I have a good amount of money in my
Wait, put it on the table.
What is that, $60, $70, $90?
I keep the cash up top.
What?
Seriously?
If I knew I was gonna do this, why didn't I like plan ahead and not have a ton in my wallet?
Team Edge, this is the Cornhole Below the Belt Edition, and we are gonna do, I forget where this is going.
It's an actual
slot machine.
It's an actual slot machine.
Bro, there's rebar in this.
What are you doing?
How the heck?
Oh,
dude, perfect.
All right, let's get on with this. Let
me tell you guys something right now. When it comes to escape rooms, I'm useless.
I know, I've done an escape room with
yeah,
you.
Yeah, I literally
Okay, I found this device that says grow po.
What happened to the rest of the video?
Wait, I'm not in this.
No, I know, you're in other ones.
Just forget it, dude.
Bye.
Hey, Brian, what the heck are you doing?
Honestly, I wasn't expecting you guys.
Yeah.
There's different types. We all know there's a filet, ribeye,
dino nuggies, chicken nuggets. What else do you want?
So this is an award-winning beef.
Your mom's the award-winning beef.
Cut cameras real quick.
So Brian has 4 2x4s. Brian has 2 2x4s inside this bag right here. Brian has to throw each 2x4.
This is exactly how regular skiing goes. Not much of a difference. Don't understand why people pay thousands of dollars for skis.
Why do we need to go all the way to the mountains for snow when we have this?
When you can just go down a slowy,
Stop, give me back my La Crouch.
You said
it's right there.
You didn't specify how.
You didn't specify how you wanted it back, bro.
If you guys don't understand what this is, then you're complete idiots because it's pretty self-explanatory.
Hey, my Nana watches this.
I have mirrors on my helmet here.
Oh.
Just like regular skis.
Dude. Oh, they bent.
Yes.
He's going.
Skis.
He's going.
I've never seen that.
I forgot I'm playing for a ton of money.
Hey, did you see how Joey turned up the gear when he realized there's money on the line?
Connor and I have to use this tank to eliminate every player that's behind that wall over there.
I'm not fake tanning. My face is orange because of tomato sauce.
He's lying. He faked tan before he came in.
Fake tan. Botched fake tan.
Dude, it's just hard to look at you. You look so tan right now.
It's tomato sauce.
Hey, if I bear the burden of this meat for you guys, then you guys take like the sugary stuff so I have energy. Oh, it's so chewy. I never put this much in my mouth. Okay. What happened? No. How did that get there?
Oh, Joey, you're right.
I'm gonna hit you.
We know the assignment.
Hold on.
What'd you do?
I don't think we can use our hands because I used my mouth and I didn't get chopped.
Am I right?
Don't use your hands.
Guys, if this is a little inappropriate, we apologize, but you are the problem.
My head's gonna go here, and whoa, there's a hole right here. I wonder what that's for.
You keep clicking on this video, you are directly funding this content.
It's your fault!
I can't do this freaky kind of stuff. Who thought of this?
You.
Yeah, I know. Another penalty that we didn't say is if you look back like this,
that's a cheating. That's a 10 a second.
And you can't look down either.
So, yeah.
No down?
No down.
Oh my gosh. Oh.
Hey, I won!
Un accidente!
Two!
Oh my gosh!
Three!
Five! Six!
This guy stinks, dude.
Oh, he just broke it off.
What?
Excuse me.
Did you just break it?
Well, 11. I can touch him.
Okay, fine. Then we're
He's not even in him. He's not even in any of them.
Okay, let's call it 10.
Are you kidding me?
If I choose this door, you can't shift on over. Cause that's cheating. We don't cheat here on Team Edge.
I'm set. Pick your door.
Okay, you sure?
Yes.
No cheating.
Yes.
I am picking door number one.
Oh!
DK, did he switch the item?
No.
DK, are you being serious?
Yes.
I don't believe you.
Hey, I'm telling you right now, I'm gonna be able to go for a long time because I'm hungry.
I've been eating my whole life for this moment.
Look amazing.
Well, what's that? You want me to get
Take mine.
You don't have to eat it if I get it.
I want to eat this. Bobby, I want to eat this.
Cheesy bean and rice burrito.
Oh. No,
who made this list?
Can we do Cinnabons instead?
Okay.
Yay! Yes!
Thanks, Dad.
Thanks, Dad.
Okay.
No, we're amazing.
One have tried. What?
One have tried?
The birds!
I don't think that's a bird.
We have what looks like butt cheeks.
Okay, Bobby, I honestly think maybe we gotta pull that.
If we pull that and this roof starts going, what's our plan B?
You stand up and take one for the team?
All right, you know the song, right?
One, two, three, four, I declare a thumb war.
Five, six, seven, eight, try to keep your thumb straight.
Nine, ten, ready to begin. Why did that just do that? I just came out of my kindergarten
warehouse. Brian, Luke, where, not yet, Joy. Brian, Luke, where are you gonna hide your money?
We'll hide it in the lobby.
Is that sure? It looked like he
spoke
decided.
For the team. Yeah, spoke, hey, good teamwork right there, man.
Let's go. All right, guys, that means you guys get the common area.
Hey, is this aluminum foil microwave safe?
Absolutely.
Not if we hide it well, because they'll think that there's a build back there. But if we hide it well, then they won't find it.
This one is the Disney round.
Look, this is so dumb. This is the dumbest thing ever.
What was Cinderella's slipper made of?
Glass.
Did you know that?
No, how am I supposed to know what?
You know who Cinderella is?
She had seven dudes in her house and...
What?
It's not the Bachelorette, are you talking about?
That was Sleeping Beauty.
Yes.
That's Snow White.
That's what I...
Dude, this is regular can jam that we're gonna play first. Little tiny little can. Get it? Can jam, you're supposed to jam it in a can.
How's this?
Stop Ryan. Messing with my teammate.
Ready?
Let her do her.
What? I don't know what she did.
I don't know either. She's setting a new technique.
What was
let's,
that?
Let's give her that extra step right here.
Gosh?
Hello. No.
I'm
going to gotcha.
Let's go.
I got it, guys.
I got that.
All right.
You feed it to him.
Your challenge.
All I heard was feed it to him.
Oh, this should be part of the time. This should have been part of the time getting up there.
He's on a treadmill right now.
Friend, go forward faster than you're going backwards, and you'll get there.
You know what I'm doing to those DMs. The shoe came off.
Hey, no. What?
What?
What is happening?
How'd you do that?
Choose one player to bring back to life.
Right, it's me. It's me.
But no one's dead, though.
Just in case.
No, we don't have to choose yet. It's when they die.
Oh, okay. We'll choose Bobby.
Oh, guys.
Wait, what's your mind?
Nothing. I just want to know how you guys are doing.
Oh, dude, we'll do that.
I might be able to.
Oh, hold on. I'm not dead.
Relax, okay?
Stop. Yikes.
Okay.
Okay. You got it. Why? What happened?
I think we need to eat three,
No,
guys.
We can get through.
Oh.
Hey, why?
Okay. I think we need to eat three skewers, boys.
Bro, I'm gonna get a sugar rush.
Sugar rush!
Sugar slam!
I will cover up until Joey takes the pillow. What are you talking about? What pillow? Oh man, that was so close.
I'm gonna have a heart attack.
He covered. Did he cover?
No, he didn't. He just went.
That sound he made.
I'm here for you.
So remember, Megan, hit it outside of the can.
Right.
Oh, man.
Why are you dying?
What? Do we have any stipulations with this?
Your form looks a little weird, but go for it.
Sorry. Is that? I'm sorry.
Hey, sun's in my eyes. I can't play on this side of the...
Ain't your son, homie. All right, this is our fencing costume setup.
Oh,
he stabbed himself too. How is that possible, Bobby?
Wait, I thought it has to hit, not bend in.
Bobby, who are you listening to when it comes to the rules, bro?
That's not how regular fencing was.
No, this isn't regular fencing.
Dude, I don't know. I don't know where I am. Nothing makes sense right now.
That's because you have a strainer on your head, Bobby.
What is going on? No one has it. No one has it.
Let go of it, bro.
No one has it.
Let go of it.
No one has it.
If you step up.
Oh, Brian.
Wow. If I buy you lunch, will you tell me which is the right door?
Yeah. What if you saw me walking down the street?
Oh, I look good. Mm.
Hey, look at that mother. Look at that goatee I got. Hey.
Wait, am I taking his hat too?
Yeah, in memory of Braxton, bro.
Whoa! Dude, it's Braxton. Do not trust the red rock.
Oh! Whoa! Stopped! What? It was a false grip.
Okay, there's another block.
Go, 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 go.
No! Dang it!
One, two,
one.
Little did I know, this was not gonna be the last time that Joey and Bobby were gonna be torturing me over the next 24 hours.
9 o'clock, so that means, oh, 12 hours.
My youngest, we were watching steak videos. That was a big mistake. I was just looking at all this delicious, phenomenal steak. I think I'm rambling because I'm hungry.
I want that steak so bad.
So I'm going for E, I'm gonna jump. But what the heck is gonna happen? Is our darts gonna come out at me? Or?
I hope so.
Oh! Oh! Oh!
What? He's gone, dude.
All right, well, Brian died. He's gone. Should we bring him back, Bobby?
Okay, but look, we have to be wise about our...
You just want it for yourself.
Okay, let's bring him back. Yeah.
All right, Brian, you're brought back. We have one perk.
Wait, wait.
I'm like a turtle.
I don't like this.
I'm gonna just do it. I have no fear. No, you're not.
You won't?
No fear.
Yo, cannon game is weak. The cannon is not weak when it's pumped up to 300 PSI.
Oh, dude, no, that'll kill somebody.
So, I think if we just eat one.
Oh my gosh, dude.
Wow.
Oh my goodness, it's glass in my mouth. But there's an opening. Why'd you guys do that? There was absolutely no need to do that.
It was something to prove to myself.
Ow! Ow! Ow!
Did I hit you?
Oh. You serious?
Bobby.
Huh?
Give me a sign that you're okay. Nice. Aw, y'all, I didn't know you were chill, dude.
I think last was Brian.
Okay. All right, guys. We'll see. The truth will come out.
Are you sweating?
I'm dying.
I think Ryan might be out.
No, you can do it, dude. There's six people in the drive-thru.
I don't want, this is terrible.
Ryan, you know what you have the chance to win?
What?
Nothing. You look terrible.
I feel terrible. I'm out.
You look sick. He looks terrible. Okay, bye.
Oh, Bobby, remember, you can phone a friend.
Hey, Billy.
Wait, you know, you're gonna phone a friend?
I'm gonna phone a friend.
Okay, hold on.
Oh, the guy who wrote it.
Oh!
The guy who wrote the questions.
Hey, name a planet in Star Wars that rhymes with Tatooine.
Wait, Dantooine.
Okay, Dantooine.
Israel contains a high salt content.
Dead Sea.
Why aren't you the smart one?
All right, Bobby. It is time for you to get in the harness, Bobby.
Oh my goodness.
Oh, that's tough.
How you doing, Bobby? Now this is...
Don't break the chip, bro. Oh, Brian blew it! Hey, ref, he blew it.
You really blew it, Brian.
We can make his focus.
Push it in!
Yeah!
I thought Megan had like quick. You have quick reflexes, but for some reason they're like.
I don't have quick reflexes.
That's all right. That's perfect for Team Edge.
Go! Hey, why were his feet so wet? Why were his feet so wet?
I don't
wet?
Know. He decided to get his feet wet.
Where did he
run?
Honestly,
Bobby, I think it'd be faster for you to run down and try again.
There you go, Bob. Is someone timing him?
Oh. He's not fully on the towel.
How did he run like that?
He was testing. That cost you time, buddy.
One.
One.
Two.
Man, thank goodness you have training wheels.
Time.
What did you just do?
You trying to run up again?
Look at his face right now, dude.
I'm thinking.
He's moseying back.
I'm thinking of you.
Come on, this one sucks.
He's having performance anxiety.
Ooh.
What?
No, okay.
What?
Are you joking? Was that a joke?
I'm not gonna tell. I couldn't
tell. Let's get ready.
Get against the wall!
You weak,
no. You try.
I'm gonna hit Brian really hard.
You weak too, Johnny.
2, 1.
Oh.
Hey, hey.
Dude.
Hey.
Wow. It made a perfect circle.
Too much?
That is.
Is that the hole it made?
A perfect circle.
It's like a perfect hole.
Hey, that's coming in fast.
Hey guys, do you want less PSI?
A little less, a little less.
A little bit less?
A little.
Oh, is that right? You
wow, okay.
That's how he wants to play?
And do you think it's gonna hurt?
Dude, I've been rejected so many times, I don't fear anything anymore.
Why are you wearing your hat, bro?
Because there's probably people with lice wearing
my own teammate's a weirdo.
And no. Sweat.
Why aren't you wearing a hat, bro?
Joey!
Murder him!
Let me get in.
Wait, bro.
Oh, whoa, whoa.
What did you do?
All right, so how many of these do I need to eat? What are you... That's what you get, bro.
Why did I do it?
We're gonna start out with actually armpit hair.
Don't do this at home, folks. It's desperate. It's sad.
Hey, hey, easy, bro. Hey, let's go 48 hours, bro.
You know what, guys? Take your time down there. We don't need to get going.
You guys have no idea how delicious those steaks are.
Neither do you. You haven't eaten them yet, and you may never. Right?
Well, we may make another video out of it.
Ugh, stop it! Ooh.
I'm trying to include this in the next video. Get him, Brian! Get him! No, not me! That's just touching me, weirdo!
Whoa! Bobby! Bobby! Bobby, what happened?
What's happening?
I turned around and all of a sudden I see some shadow guy. I'm at what? Bobby! Come back, Bobby! Extra life! Brian! Bobby!
Brian!
Dude, he took my wallet!
Oh man, there's so many places to hide.
Hey Matt, I'll give you a little cut of the action here.
Carol, I'm doing this thing on Team Edge. It's called You Find $1,000 to Keep It, right?
If
someone who, I don't know, maybe was part of it that knew where some of the things were, they might be able to win big. Do you know someone who's doing that? Maybe a camera person that's doing that right now?
Not a chance.
Not a chance? I'm good, because I wasn't gonna offer to them anyways.
Hey, I'll give you some of the money.
No. We don't play that game.
In 3, 2, 1. Oh! I really thought I was going through.
Dang it.
They're all covered.
No. Wait a second. Oh,
you tricky, guys tricky.
You should keep doing it again.
Put this fake one in.
Ah! Oh, no. No way, did they do that to us again? Did they trick us? You tricksters again,
what?
Bobby, they tricked us.
I even put my ear next to my wall because it's right there. I'm like, which wall are they removing?
Oh, what happened?
I hear it throwing and I think it's coming at me. Underhand, right?
Oh my gosh, bro.
That was closer
awesome.
Than when you looked forward.
There it is.
Oh, yes!
Yes! He's down. You okay, bro? What are you doing?
Oh! He got in my way!
Hey, Kevin, you can't block the
point.
Shot.
No, wait!
You lost the touch.
Hey!
That's the point!
We need to stop mine from going!
I'm gonna
do something here.
Medusa?
What?
Are we leaving him?
Let's leave him.
Are we leaving him, Bobby?
You know, surprisingly, through all that, my hat's still on.
We gotta figure out what to do next.
Ooh, there's holes. Ooh, that ain't good.
That ain't good.
And I literally almost just stood.
You just walked right. Why is there holes? Did they just use old lumber?
Just grab
mine.
Dude, I thought that was you!
What the heck was that?
My brain is not processing everything that's going on.
That just shot.
What? Dude, I got it. I got it.
You looked through the camera room already?
No.
Who just saves a whole box? No way! Luke! They put it in the pizza!
No
way! Ew!
Brian's getting overwhelmed. Just gotta chill.
Luke!
Wait!
Hey, Gunner. If you hit it in.
Get in, bro. Same rules. What'd you do?
You pretend. Pretend?
You pretend.
Is that a name you just called me?
You pretend.
You despicable pretend.
No, no. Yes, Joey's gonna carry me throughout.
It's all right, Gunner. It's all right, dude. It's all right. It's all right. It's all right.
On your toes? Oh, I'm not ready for it.
I wasn't ready for it.
Okay, he's what is happening?
This is not good.
Keep spinning him.
Marvin, listen to the sound of my voice.
Oh my God. Bob, this is not good.
It's beautiful.
Dude, that is a motivator right there. I'm back in, baby.
Woo! I'm back.
That invigorated me,
Joey. Let's go.
You're in his free.
Adrenaline.
I'm winning it for you, Connor. I got bug wing in my throat.
Oh gosh.
I'm out.
What? All I need you to do is eat one chip, okay, Brian?
Let's go! Okay, I can do this. I can do this. I'm alive.
I can do this too.
I'm not like Bobby over there. Bobby was literally asleep.
I think he might be dead.
They must have put some MSG in this stuff, man, because I'm feeling alive.
I'm back, give me a bite.
Yeah, he's back.
Okay.
Oh yeah, I'm feeling light as a.
Give me your nose, Bobby.
No,
I can't. It's my nose. What? Give me your nose.
Oh yeah, it's black.
It's beautiful.
This is gonna be 20 minutes of us plucking nose hair.
Hey, just move on. No one's gonna tap out on this.
Yes.
Just move on. No, you just move out. On. Nobody taps
all right,
out.
Brian taps out first. Then.
What? No. You're tapping out. I'm not tapping out.
Gosh, dang it. Ooh. Joey, you're next.
Oh! Did it really?
Did it really shoot you in the crotch?
Did it really shoot?
Wait, so that means Bobby's dead.
It barely got me.
Bobby, you're done, bro.
Oh! I die.
Run.
Oh! Run! I don't know where to go!
Oh, he got the momentum. He got it down.
That's
gonna be close. As of right now, I say Joey's in the lead. That's a super wide turn.
Okay.
Why are we not saying anything?
I have nothing to say.
Is this safe to climb? Oh! Is it Bobby? Ah!
This.
It's like a halfway wrecking ball.
Dude, what if this comes off?
Just don't be there. We put the steaks in the fridge.
Two, one,
ow.
Time.
Ow!
Hey, you got the punishment. You lost. That's what you get. That's what you get. You lost.
Guys, you guys got some time right now. Hurry.
Look. Done. Okay, that one hurt.
Yeah. Ladies and gentlemen, that is not a successful flop. He led with the knees. That is an
easy. I'll go down there or else I quit.
Then quit.
Really?
Jordan wins.
No!
Wait. Tripical?
Yeah. Is that centrifugal?
That's going outward.
Look at me, I'm a nerd. I know there's an inward outward.
Sung like Celine Dion, I think. I don't know if I've ever really heard her sing.
And Joey's big old face.
Mary had a little lamb. 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 Fleece as white as snow. What you know, bro?
He's enjoying this. He's supposed to hate this.
Man,
again. I was trying to make Marvin miserable with my singing, and I could not do it. I think I need to go on tour.
This is comedy, dude.
I missed. Are you kidding me? You guys are playing blank.
Calm down, bro. Calm down.
Stop. Marvin! Marvin! Marvin!
Bobby, I don't think we're supposed to be breathing in these fumes, bro. Hurry up. Get away.
In the plane?
I've heard that before.
Yours truly, the Shadow Crew?
All right, next is the punching glove gun.
Oh, bro, give me a heads up.
The person who gets this right gets to force the person of their choice to belly flop.
That's the other person. Is it Canada? All right, Jordan. Who do you pick to go in the water?
Huh? All right, Brian.
Oh, Brian! Oh.
That's why I was so excited! You said pick anybody!
He's going home.
Honestly, if it wasn't for me leading the team, you're the worst.
That's so much sugar. You're the one. Oh, dude, I'm sweating from the sugar. Bro, I'm eating so much sugar. Yo, I don't know how much sugar I can eat, dude. I'm done. The fruit roll-up really messed me up. Connor, bro, that's 90 grams of sugar. I just tasted Twinkie.
Dude, he looks tired.
That's a point.
Whatever.
Thank you. You got a point.
Oh, I
know.
That was a point.
I know we have a point.
You look like you were waiting for like...
I was waiting for an applause.
Look at that strut.
Sir. I was waiting for some applause.
What are you? My papaya.
Oh my god!
Dude, that thing took we a nasty chunk.
Oh my comrade.
It's man. You and me, Seth. You don't seem very excited. You know this is going to be the day of your death?
Are you done?
No.
Hey.
This might be it.
All right, boys. Who's gonna finish it?
Your mom.
This matter is deep. What is deep matter?
So many places to hide! I'm gonna cry, man. I'm about to cry. Oh! Something's in here. I can feel it.